TV. Our broadcast team today is
Jessica Randolph,
Tristan Pauley,
and Carson. We'd also like to thank Aaron Andrews and Crystal Compton for their fine job and set up to run our camera.
Please stand for the Pauley.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Tuesday, March 4th, 1997. Our hot lunch today features pepperoni pizza, soft bread sticks, seasoned corn, cherry shape up.
In birthday news, we would like to wish Jennifer Griffin and Nicole Steven a very happy birthday. Tomorrow is Kelsey Derby, a very happy birthday, and Riona Poco and Alexander King and Christopher Lard, a very happy birthday on Saturday. Thank you for the following students who submitted birthday books. Comics, Nine Lives, donated by the Grant Girlfriend.
In school news, the winner of the bike grapple is Shaquille Whitshield of Miss Langdon's class. Shaquille received a $100 gift certificate for a bike of her choice.
Come to the Scholastic Book Fair during student conferences and check out the great new books, activities, computer games from Scholastic Books. Enjoy the book fair with your family.
Miss Claddy will now share some fun books that are written authored with March birthday.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yes, I have some birthday books here that are written by March birthday authors. And what I'd like for you boys and girls to do is check out the cart, even if you're not in the Reads a Pizza Club. There are plenty of wonderful authors to get to know this month. One of them is Mary Stoltz. Mary Stoltz writes primarily intermediate fiction. Here is one called Cape Catwalk that I think you'll enjoy. We all know and love Dr. Seuss. His birthday is in March. Lois Lowry, she has written many Newbery Award books, and she also has the Anastasia Krupnik series, and I have plenty of those in the library to go around this month of March. Ellen Raskin is also a Newbery Award winner, and she wrote The Westing Game, along with many other good fiction stories. If you haven't read a book by Betty McDonald, you might want to try a Mrs. Biggle Wiggle book. This is a series of books about a fun lady named Mrs. Biggle Wiggle. Boy, another Newbery author. This is Sarah Plain and Tall by Patricia McLaughlin, and she's written many fine fiction books for you to enjoy this month. Dick Kingsmith is also a Newbery Award winner. His birthday is in March. If your birthday's in March, perhaps you might become a writer, it seems to me. Sid Fleischman is a Newbery Award winner. He wrote The Whipping Boy and got the Newbery Award in the 1980s. Here is one of his books called Jim Ugly. And a favorite by Daniel Cohn, The Vampires, another birthday author for March. So get those library books, read over these next few days at your home, and enjoy. Thank you.
Certificates, $5. Shannon Ranstrom, Miss Vila's class. Victoria Nymuth, Mr. Zucky. Noah Boyd, Miss Saunders' class. Brad Pika, Miss Reeser's class.
Derek Miller from Miss Viola's class. Katie Newgens from Miss Miller's class. Cougar for Miss Suzuki's class.
Jack Lindzen, from Mrs. Grant class, Joseph Connell, Mrs. Gears class, Tisha Byrne, from Mrs. Gears class.
Ms. Leonard will deliver the certificates to the classroom. Each classroom should have a $2 certificate drawing today.
Here's today's joke of the day. Why didn't the man throw a sun outside?
I don't know.
Because he wanted to see the sun set.
Goodbye from MW2B and have a tireless Tuesday.
Bye.
It's Jillian's fifth birthday party. They're going on a pog hunt. Going on a pog hunt. Going on a pog hunt. Yeah.
Is this one?
I don't want it on anyway.
Is this one?
Yes, it is.
Turn it off.
Come on.
I can't.
Oh, that's it.
Who hasn't gotten a jewel yet?
Go show, tell them to come in here. Come on in here, girls.
They didn't find this one. They took out two, but only one.
Come on in here, girls.
Charlotte.
Come here.
Hey, Dad.
Look. I will take them right away.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, what's this?
Hi.
Hi. A double prize.
Tristan and Brice, do you want to make sure we found all the pogs?
Okay.
There she is. She's coming. She's finally coming. She's getting a crown on. This is her very special day. Mom just hit her, gouged her head with the crown. Okay, there's Tristan again, the goomba. There she is. Get ready. You're on. Okay, head for the table there, girl. Here she comes. Miss Jillian. She's the one, my ideal. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jillian. Happy birthday to you. Now I'd like to take a picture of the people disrupting the table. There's one. He's disrupting the table. And this one over here is disrupting the table. That's his brother. That's their brother.
I don't like
it. It's a necklace. You can also wear it.
How many years have we been married, honey?
At least 19.
There we go. Woo! There's a unicorn theme. And on the other side of the unicorn is... What's your name?
My name is...
Jose Omar. We'll hide her behind the unicorn.
The lady who wears earmuffs all the time.
Turn it on!
There he is. It's the unicorn man.
Oh, my goodness.
It's the unicorn man.
Ha ha ha!
Rachel. Jessica Medford. One, two, three, four. Jillian. One, two, three, four. Victoria.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Bye.
puppy. And squirrel. Curl all the way around, Jillian. There you go. Okay,
it's the end. Oops, did I turn it off?
Mommy.
Very good. Very good. Bend down. Nice and slow. Roll the back. Roll the back. Tuck and roll the back. Good. Lie down again. Show me the arms for the bridge. Okay. Tuck your knees. Okay. Push up to your bridge. That's good. You're working on it. That's great. Good job. Okay. Come down. Nice and slow. And tuck and roll your back. Very good. Okay. Sitting in a tuck. Instead of rolling with our hands on our knees, we're going to roll back and forth. Make sure when you put your hand, when you go back, your hands go down on the mat. Okay, and then you sit up again like this. Let's do this 5 times. Ready? 1, 2, good, 3, 4. Keep it like this. And 5. Good. Stand up. Arms up over your head. Feet together. Touch the floor. Put your hands. Don't bend your knees. Look down at your toes. Good. Stand up. Up on releve. Let's count to 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hold the releve. Hold the releve. Now try and touch the floor with your fingertips on releve. On releve. Good. Keep it in straddle for you. There you go. Okay, good. Okay, next one. Forward rolls. Make sure you stand up after each forward roll. All the way down. Okay? Stand up after each roll. When you get here, we do your handstand drill. Remember in the handstand drill? Good. Put your hands down on the mat and then lift the leg up. Point those toes. There you go. Good. Good one, Jillian. Okay, 2 giant steps, Kate, afterwards. Lift the arms up. 2 giant steps. Point the toes. Okay, 1, 2. Put your hands down. Good. Okay. So let's do your point. Go ahead, Jessica. Do your handstand drill. Everybody should be sitting in pretzel, please. Thank you.
It's time going.
Okay, balls. Thank you.
God, it was near.
In our new house, our first Easter in our new house. I see a foot. I see a person. Tristan's over there. He's hiding.
Wait, Bryce.
Where's Jillian? Jillian?
Get back, Bryce. Bryce.
Are you listening to your dad?
She goes all the way down and
he goes. There comes Jillian with her beanie babies. Here comes Bryce. With no beanie baby.
Here comes Bryce too.
Coming. Oh, he is coming. Tired Look at. Here comes Tristan.
Tired Tristan.
Little beanie baby boy. Hello, Tristan.
Did you tell him the rules at all?
I thought I threw something here. Whoa, look at that.
Holy mackerel.
Where do we put it?
Holy mackerel.
Okay.
A big bunny. I always wanted one.
You're bumping me, Tristan, and I got a camera here. Well, at least we got a good shot of Dad's legs.
Thank you. You can't look anymore, Jillian. Let's start looking now.
Where are we supposed to look?
Huh?
Probably anywhere down here. It must be done, huh?
What?
It must be done.
They're the computer!
I found my other the computer!
Mm-hmm. Where you usually end up playing all the time.
Yeah!
What a smart Easter bunny.
Yeah. I wonder if you got me a new computer.
Easter bunnies are extremely intelligent creatures. Make it go, Jillian.
Put this on the floor. One second.
Jillian, make it go.
Uh-oh.
Deserts. Oh, Tristan, the desert one.
Make it go on the table, Jillian, please.
Oh. Is this a rocking
car? Tap it. Just tap it.
A hot wheel.
Push down on it. It'll go.
It's working. Hmm.
It'll go.
Look, Mommy, look what I got. Look what I got.
The wheel's a little loose on this one.
Gracious. Mm.
Tristan, where are you? Tristan. Come on over here and open up your stuff. Little Tristan, I remember when we had Easter egg hunts for little matchbox cars.
You won't be up too early.
No, I think you stayed up too late. Well, I think it's a bad habit.
Of course.
Woo! Well, what do you look at? A tape! You look at it!
Oh, look at that big
baseball card.
Oh, that's really big.
And I get a curve.
And there's grandmother. It's her first Easter with us at our house. Since she moved in at our house.
Bracelet.
Look at
this.
We must say no chocolate on the carpeting. We must be very careful. Bryce, can I help you with something over there?
Mommy, I guess you didn't have me.
Let's do a close-up of Tristan. Hi, Tristan.
Well, you can help me with opening my packs. Oops.
Wait
till
Tristan wakes up.
Twins. I got twins.
It's a stare-off.
No, I got the thing. He's looking for you.
My girls would now like to welcome all of you Thank you. showers this morning.
Tell us where we are.
We're at a place eating cookies.
Yeah, where are we though? You have to tell us where we are.
Do I have to?
Yeah, just say where we are.
Here. Ricky,
tell us where we are, Ricky.
In school.
Okay, we're in school. This is restaurant night. The fifth grade, Mrs. Sutherland's class. And this is Tristan here. Hi, Tristan. Let's take a pan of the room and see all of the restaurant things.
We're about 100 bucks each here. That's right. That's right.
That's right.
You've been calling for
your...
Look at the houses. Look at the houses.
I will. I got to go around this way. Oh, look. Hey, it's the neighbor.
I'm getting hungry. I got to go home and eat.
And there's Jesse. Hi, Jesse. And there's Jillian and, oh, there's Brice. Where's Jillian? Where are you? Way down here? I can't find you.
See, look at the business card.
Where are you? I can't find you. There you are. Business card. Okay, just hold it really still. Wait a minute. That's not Tristan's. Go put it back where you found it, please.
He gave it to me.
Oh, he did. It's okay to give it to you?
I gave it to him.
Oh, it's okay. Okay. Okay, now I'm going forward, and Bryce, would you please move it?
That's his.
Oh, wait, it's too close. Hold it still, really still. Hold it really still. There's Tristan's card. Okay. There's Grandma. Hi, Granny.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Bryce, would you move out of the way, please?
Hi.
Thank you. This is Tristan's
food. How did she use those things she got right there? This house is right up there, so go up there and get it.
Tristan has, what does he have on his plate there? Burger, fries, salad. Uh-oh, we broke the bun. It's the Civil War house. With lovely pie for dessert. What a baker. And now I'm going to look at his building.
Hey, Tristan, come here. I like how you put the flags all around the house.
Oh, can you scoot out of the way, Jillian, please? Thank you. Yeah. Jillian, can you move that out of the way? Thank you.
Thank you.